IIFA Awards are making a lot of news nowadays. Of course, because of celebrity presence and topics related to them. Kuch celebrities ko unke look ke liye appreciate kiya gaya, jaise Katrina Kaif, Alia Bhatt, Shahid Kapoor, Varun Dhawan, etc. were looking flawless, wahi kuch celebrities ko unke look ke liye Twitter pe troll bhi kiya gaya. Is list mein top kiya hai Noor ki actress Sonakshi Sinha ne. Look at this what she wore in IIFA. White sari with multicolored pallu, blonde hair, and accessorized with golden earrings and a neck piece. And this experiment with her look didn't go well with fashion police. Look at some of the funniest trolls she received for her look. Another thing about IIFA is the controversy created by Sushant Singh Rajput when he tweeted this. When Shahid won the Best Actor Award for Urta Punjab, in spite of Sushant was also nominated. The sarcastic tweet by Sushant got trolled by people on Twitter and look at some of the tweets he received. There's one more to IIFA. The CBFC chief, Pehlaj Nihalani, he said that these awards are not justified as the awards went to only those celebrities who attended the event. Dangal, Airlift, Rustam was not even included in the nomination. He also said that IIFA shouldn't claim itself as Indian Film Awards because Indian cinema is not Bollywood, usme regional cinema bhi included hai. And IIFA didn't bother to invite any of the artists other than Bollywood celebrities. For more Bollywood updates, keep tuned to the channel.